Alright, what's going on, everybody? This is Chase Fan number 9 here, and I'm coming at you with another video. Got some more NASCAR news to talk about, and this one's a little interesting, and it's regarding Derrike Cope. He's announced that he'll be running in this year's Daytona 500 for Rick Ware Racing in the number 15 car. He also stated that this year's Daytona 500 will be his last one. Here's what the article says. Derrike Cope will pilot the number 15 Rick Ware Racing Chevrolet in his final Daytona 500 start. Jacobs Companies, a longtime sponsor of Rick Ware Racing, will be the primary sponsor on board the number 15. Jacobs Company, a Florida-based company, is multi-faceted construction firm with a focus on construction development and technology services. Jacob Companies has been a long-standing partner in NASCAR, including primary partnership at Rick Ware for the past 3 years. I'm really looking forward to running this year's Daytona 500 with Rick Ware Racing, said Derrike Cope, former 1990 Daytona 500 champ and Starcom Racing team manager. I've known Rick and his family for a long time, and I'm excited to have the opportunity to go to Daytona and race for another win. I'm excited to have Dom Perry with Jacob Company as the primary sponsor as well. I want to thank Mike and Matt Kohler and Bill Wolleman with Starcom Fiber for making this all possible. I could not be more excited to get back to Daytona. Derrike Cope has 2 career NASCAR Cup wins, 1990 Daytona 500 and the 1990 Dover Spring Race, 1 Xfinity win at New Hampshire in 1994, as well as a dozen Winston West victories, and known as the K&N series. With 722 career starts in NASCAR's top 3 series, Cope is eager to get back on track for one last look at the Daytona 500. Rick Ware said, "We are all excited to partner together with Derrike on his final Daytona 500 start. Derrike is a former Daytona 500 champ and has had a great career in NASCAR. I look forward to seeing the number 15 Jacob Company Chevrolet on track in a couple of weeks." And then there's the tweet from, what's his name, Bob Pockris. Also says that Pat Tryson will be the crew chief. Okay. So, oh yeah, and it also says that Derrike Cope last competed in the Cup Series at Darlington in 2018. So, I'm not sure for Derrike Cope if this is going to be one of those teams that has to race his way in or is already locked in. I'm not sure. I believe he might be locked in, I hope. If so, then he's got no pressure. But I wish Derrike Cope the best of luck in his last Daytona 500. Most people, I hope he doesn't crash out like some of the other people I've seen in the past. Yeah. That's pretty much it for that. I've always had a deep respect for Cope, even though I didn't see him as much on the track. Well, for the Xfinity Series, that's another thing, but for Cup, not as much. He made sporadic starts back in a few years ago, but then took a hiatus between 2019 and 2020. Well, I think it was probably because of, he wanted to focus on managing Starcom Racing. So yeah, but anyways, that's pretty much all I have to say. I can't wait to see what the paint scheme looks like. Now, speaking of 15 car, we all know that last year it was occupied by Brendan Poole. I'm not sure what's going to become of Brendan Poole. I'm not sure if he's going to be in the car after this, or is he going back to Xfinity or trucks? Who knows? I hope Brendan Poole comes back. We'll just have to wait and see. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. This has been Chase Fan number 9. I'll put a link to this down below in the description, and you guys can go from there. But until then, thank you guys for watching. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe. Go follow me on Twitter. And with that, I'll see you on the next video. All right, bye-bye.